The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the ECW Championship.
I'm just one man.
Introducing the challenger.WWE Tag Team Champions, Heath Slater!
Always runs and hides, screaming for protection. Do what they say to get you on their side, like my phone sims on the lecture.
And his opponent, representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 228 pounds, Jey Uso.
I can almost guarantee that this match is going to be jaw-dropping.
Isn't that always the case when Jey Uso is involved?
Those eyes are locked on the Money in the Bank briefcase, hanging high above the ring.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.Right now, the momentum is with Heath Slater, and who knows when it'll stop.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam. You know, Jey Uso has so many athletic gifts that he can chew
behind the back, and Slater sneaks it in.
Talk to us about Heath Slater.
Slater's become known for a pompous attitude and a left from behind, and Slater scores big.
No.
That's it. He's out.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
Extra slow getting back to his...
Oh, they're taking a rip.
Oh, my. Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh, man. Why would they do that?
Again, this match is for the ECW Championship.
You know, I used to refer to that as extremely crappy wrestling, but this match should be really good.He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You got to be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
Oh, wow. Whoa, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Slater showing us how to get it done.
Stay down! Stay down! Somehow, he's kicked it into another.
Heath Slater, what a maneuver!
One more time for everyone at home.
And again, Slater heads up to the top. Look at that.
Look out!
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, my, look at this. He's in full-on attack mode now.
The reverse DDT. This one is over.
You mean the party's over?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Jey Uso,
wow, what a win.
Let's see.
There's the champion, standing tall once again.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That was a thing of beauty.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.